What work has a student completed and not completed? The place to check is the individual student work page. So I'm going to go to People, Control F, jump to my student. And when I click on their name, it's going to take me to the individual student work page. And in the upper right-hand corner, I can see an email option. So this list of assigned, turned in, and scores, I can send that and include the student work summary in an email.